Minecraft, we're back with another video.
Wait, Ethan. Where are you?
Mario, just leave a comment if you like this. Holly with me. They're actually the other video turned off and they didn't even tell me. Aw, spiderwebs are back here. Too bad I'm in creative. I'm going home. So, if you need help coming home, I'll come here and help you. Or actually, I'll teleport you to me. I'm in creative, baby!
Okay, guys, we're back.
No. Not gonna move.
Melon.
Melon.
I'm going to. Oh, wait. Oh, my. I'm here, Holly. What the heck? Too bad, prison. Wait, I'm in prison! Does that mean... No, no! Hold on, locked in! I can't even... Well, I'm locked in. Just kidding. Got ya. Boom, I got... I'm talking about Holly, not you and Mario. Not Tony and Mario. Because I know Tony and Mario would know that. My white thing wasn't even on there. Well, it was when I took it. Oh, Holly! Holly! You left the door open! Come on! King of trick or treating, I mean. I love Halloween girl candies.
Can I go upstairs?
To hit the attic, Holly. You're downstairs. You're upstairs. No, you're downstairs. Ooh, look at this. This attic is pretty cool, actually.
Can I go up in here?
But Holly, guess what?
What?
We're moving! Let's move.
I'm gonna move too.
Hey, yo! 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 I'm living here now! They say they can't, okay. They hear our new house.
Let's close the door. Whoa!
You wanna see my butt shaking? Whoop, butt.
Hey, this is
your house. Hey, you turn around.
Fake beds.
Oh, Tony.
can live here in Mario.
Oh! Shoot!
Thank you. And another bedroom? Okay, 4 people live here. That's fine. Now guys, I'm on the left screen and Holly's on the right. Oh, what? Don't trap me. I don't really like Halloween, it's pretty dark. But I like Halloween and how I get... Last time, Mario and Tony couldn't trick-or-treat with me. If we did, that would kind of remind me a lot about, like, the past. But now I forget about the past and forget it.
Guess what?
Me and Mario are like my best friends ever. I like them more than anyone else.
Guess what?
Ooh, look at this balcony! Aw, man, I thought it was a balcony inside because normally there is. Lexi has it. And everyone else. Okay, why do people put beds here? Stupid. There's snow. Guys, don't sleep in here. Snow. Get real beds. Holly and me. What color bed? Black. Yeah, there's every color. Okay, what color?
Blue.
Go.
Thanks.
Oh, it's a coffin. Like Lucy from the Loud House sleeps in a coffin. So that means I have to go with the Loud House style. Why not black for Lucy? It is night! Oh. You can't even tell it's night or not.
Can I go in it?
You can't. Oh my gosh! Guys, I did not even try to do that. Oh, wait, try that again. Wait, I was like, that! So guys, I was like hanging off here and I hold
like this and moved and I didn't even have to jump.
That was awesome. What's in here? Balcony.
Boom!
Okay guys, we're gonna switch to survival.
You left the door open.
It's raining. Wanna come outside?
No way.
Why? It's fun. I'm gonna make you.
Hey, no. I got coin.
Wait, we're in survival.
I got coins.
You can eat this apple. Got an apple. It's supposed to be a normal apple.
Real? No way.
Oh, it's a normal apple. It just made it look scary.
Ooh.
Well, look at the rain.
Whoa, it is really good.
Hey, Holly, let's travel through.
Why am I looking behind?
We're looking up.
I can't.
Okay,
this is why I don't like. Ooh. This is why I don't like survival because you can't fly.
Ooh, eyeball!
Ah!
Thunder.
Yeah, we should head back. Sleep in here. This is the same place, honey. Mario and me. How was Mario?
I can't come in.
Well, figure it out. You have to.
How do I jump?
4 years old. Yeah, just both live in separate houses.
Wait, I'm in prison.
Yeah, let's go in prison!
Yeah, these can be our
house. Don't put your fingers in your mouth, that's gross.
I know.
And why you did it. You do know. Then if you did, why, how do you not know?
Oh, somebody's in prison.
You're in prison. Ha! Now I'm the cop. What you get. You're in prison. You can't get out. Unless I let the you out on the prison. Ha ha, I'm stepping on your GSO. Ooh, look up here.
Even break the floor.
Yes, I can. Trying to make you see stairs. I see you all like things aren't right around you. Him where I live. And you see that skull right there? It's a real skull. I kill people. They have murder prison.
What?
So yeah, and you're gonna be next.
Let me out!
Oh! See, I'm not really your friend.
I'm not really your friend. I kidnap people.
And I even try to kill you on that roller coaster. You see, some things aren't fair here. And if you want, if you want to know, you're never gonna get out. Not one bit. Not one single piece is gonna break.
What are you doing?
You know who I really was?
Yeah.
Look on yours. That was... Hold on.
Who are you?
Be patient.
Changed your skin. Wait.
I was Dr. Spider.
Say, I am Dr.
Spider.
No way.
But now you're trapped in a prison. Have a nice life. Now I'm gonna have a zombie in here. And I'm in creative.
Okay guys, I'm in creative just because I won't die. And it will be like the... Right, Holly?
Yeah.
It will be like the zombies on my team.
No, just do that.
Anyway.
You don't know me.
Yes, I do.
You don't know that I was back to Sprite before.
Say, why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to me?
I don't like you. Now, just in case, I'll hide a little bit of zombies down here to guard you. Oh, a husk. A husk is a scary zombie. We have to get out of peace.
Okay, is this the one? Yup.
Just press it a little. No, I don't turn off. Change the mode, not in peaceful. Adventure. Now. Yes. Not in peaceful mode. I changed it. Now I'm in creative mode. And yeah, I can fly too.
Hey! Where is my friend Ethan?
I don't know. None of your business. You know, I like you anyway. Now you can see outside too.
Wait, we should make a window here.
But since it's jail, I'll do this. You see, I'm the bad guy. Do I look scary? Come. I can't jump. Okay.
But I can't fly.
Better than jumping.
Oh, and look. Everyone thinks this is a normal place.
And they just walk in.
And they die.
You understand? You
aren't my friend.
You are nothing to me. Now, I think I might get some zombies to... You might want to sit back, or the zombies will get you. A little bit of milk. Let me get my husk. With my husk. Zombie husk. Where are you? They all want to eat you. You want to know what husk are? They're from The Walking Dead. You having a nice life? Am I hitting you? It hits through the hand. Okay, you can have one of these. And guess what?
What?
You zombies, you can't be out there. It's daytime. Oh, husk can live in a day, too. Oh, and we're gonna get another prisoner. A villager. And this villager is gonna die.
Is lava gonna be in there?
Nope. Don't know why you said that. Even though it is stone, doesn't mean I can put lava in there. Because there's a ceiling too with wood. And what do I mean? Oh yes, a villager. Oh, zombies. Oh, what are you doing? Get him. Get him. Go get him. Take that. And look, one of them even left the head. And there's some zombie villagers too. One more. You see that, Holly? You see that? I'm gonna trap you with another villager. You feel that? You feel that coldness? Yeah, I'll make sure the husk don't know. But since I'm in creative, I can just do that so they don't come here. Here's another prisoner with you. I think they like you. Are you having fun? Oop, I think I need two prisoners here. And you can see through here if you want to see them. Three. Actually, have another one. Ha, 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 ha.
You wanna know why they're creepy?
Yeah.